Hello friends, welcome to Akul Mac Live. And in the leadership section today, we have a very distinguished personality joining us from Jaipur. His name is Mr. Naveen Toshniwal. He's an industrialist and he also have a hobby of practicing grapho analysis and grapho therapy. So without further ado, let's welcome Naveen to our show and we will learn more about grapho therapy.
Hello, how are you? Hope all well.
Welcome to the show, Naveen, and everything is fine. And I think our viewers are liking the new concept of grapho therapy and grapho analysis. So basically, the question that a lot of people have asked is how actually this therapy works, in much more detail. So what is your opinion on to start with, what is the prerequisite to come for a grapho therapy?
See, in the initial episodes, we had discussed about how the mind is linked with the strokes in the handwriting. Whatever is there in the mind, it comes out by way of strokes through the hand and through the pen on the paper. So when we make a conscious effort to change the strokes, it impacts our subconscious to change us. So this is how the therapy actually works. And remember, it is not an overnight process. You have to keep some patience for about 3 weeks of time, and you have to devote 5 minutes a day to practice the recommended or prescribed therapy so that you can feel the desired changes in this duration of about 3 weeks.
Well, Naveen, I think this is where the therapy starts. But let's understand that a personality may have multiple traits which needs correction. And obviously, some of the traits will take longer time, some traits will take shorter time, and you are providing therapy for 3 weeks. So what is the basic so I think I'm assuming this is a basic therapy where you can actually correct some of the attributes, but if certain attributes require more time or a break between two therapy sessions, what is the optimum time frame from your experience a person would need to have a holistic improvement in personality?
See, in the first step, we go in for the therapy of the most important traits which require changes. For example, if someone is having low confidence level or someone is not able to define goals, long-term goals properly. So we will start with those basic and important therapies. And thereafter, we go in for the other minor changes. When we start feeling the changes, we are doing for the basic therapy. See, as you rightly said, every trait has a different stroke in the handwriting. So it is not possible to give multiple stroke corrections at a time because then the mind will get confused. How many stroke changes you will practice at a time to actually change yourself? It is not easy. Because you have a fixed pattern of handwriting, and if I tell you to correct 5 strokes or 6 strokes at a time, it will not be easy. So we always go in for the therapy in phases, in short phases, so that you are able to make the changes comfortably and you are also able to observe the changes. Now, I'll show you some chart which will give you an idea how it goes. Now, see in this chart, this T bar going up indicates a person who is ambitious. And a T bar going low like this indicates a person who is lacking self-confidence or has self-doubt. Now, a T bar going to the right is temper, and T bar going to the left is procrastination. Now, if someone has to be given therapy, if someone is having strokes with the T bar is going low, and in some places it is also going to the right, that shows a person is lacking confidence in abilities as well as having short temper. And And this person, since the T-bar is going low, the long-term goals are also not well-defined. Then we will recommend a therapy to consciously make the T-bars like this, where the T-bar is cutting towards the top of the stem. So this will take care of three things at a time. One is defining long-term goal. Second is developing confidence in abilities or getting over self-doubt. And third is getting over temper, because you are not taking the T-bar to the right. You are cutting it in the center. So with one T-bar, you are able to correct three traits. Now let us take this lower loops, where we have a straight downstroke Y, which is for strong determination. And then we have a loop like this, which is showing creativity, and a half loop like this, which is showing that the person's creativity is not being utilized. So I may give a therapy to complete the G loops so that the person is able to properly utilize their talents, you know, their creativity. A straight downstroke like this indicates determination. So if someone has to be given strokes to develop determination, then we will tell them to finish Y ending word with a straight downstroke like this. So this helps to make up the determination. So these are just examples which I'm giving to show how actually the therapy is done. But remember one thing, most important thing, never do therapy on your own, because therapy will be based on the complete assessment of the characteristic of a person. I'll give you a small example. Suppose someone, we have to develop his willpower. So there is a stroke for willpower by correcting the T-bar. But you have to be very careful that the person does not have any negative traits like dishonesty or extreme temper. Because, you know, if you increase the willpower of a person who is having extreme temper or dishonesty, don't you think the increasing the willpower will actually make him move in a negative direction? So never try to do therapy on your own. It is always based on the entire analysis of the personality so that a correct therapy can be developed for the person.
Well, I think you have answered the question that was lurking in my mind, is about how much is the involvement. So I'm assuming that it's a couple of weeks, Naveen. The first session, or the one session, which is correction of few things which are easier to correct, how much time it will take? 2 weeks or 3 weeks?
See, generally, as per my experience, people get the desired changes within 3 weeks. Some people start feeling the changes after 2 weeks. Some people may start experiencing some changes even after 4 to 5 days. Some people may not experience so much of changes even after 3 weeks. Then we extend the therapy for another week or so. But in general, in a time of about 3 weeks, we are able to see the changes which we are experiencing. For example, if someone is having irritability, just by changing the irritability stroke in the eye, the person may be able to actually judge that, oh yes, I can feel the irritability is going down. The same situation, if the person had faced earlier, he would have probably felt very irritated, but now that irritation is lesser. So this is how we observe in the first 3 weeks.
So Naveen, who's more easy to mold? Is it the youngsters, which are very easily moldable, or is it the elderly people who are easily moldable, who understand these things? What is your experience?
Nothing like that, Zav. Actually, anyone who is interested in self-improvement, and if anyone who does the therapy with a dedicated effort by spending only 5 minutes a day, will definitely feel the changes. Whether they are youngsters, whether they are old people, whether they are middle-aged, that doesn't matter at all. The stroke changes, if done consciously, will affect anyone and everyone.
Have you ever faced a situation where the person who you are trying to improve turns back and say two things? One, well, it is not possible for me. It's not happening. I am trying very hard to change this stroke, but it is not happening. Other condition could be that, hey, I have changed, but my attitude is still the same. Have you encountered such people during your therapy sessions?
Yes, see, there are people who face difficulties initially because, see, someone has a set pattern of handwriting which you are consciously trying to change by making an effort. So, initial 2 3 days are a little tough to adjust, but then I tell the client that, okay, you keep patience. Even if the strokes are going wrong, don't worry. No need to cut it and correct it. When you're writing the next line in the therapy, make sure that the correction is done consciously. So it is just a matter of habit and keeping patience that the handwriting or the stroke changes which has been recommended, they slowly get set as per what is required in the desired therapy. And the second part of your question, someone saying that they have not felt the results, by God's grace, that has not come till today. Anyone to whom I've given therapy and they have done it dedicatedly, they have definitely come with the changes. Yes, those people who have been, very loose that, okay, I forgot today or I didn't get time. Now, didn't get time is a very lame excuse because finding 5 minutes a day is no excuse at all. Maybe the seriousness to do the therapy was not there. So then you will not get the desired changes. You have to devote the time with a positive mind that, yes, I am doing this therapy for my own good, to improve myself. The results are bound to come. There is no if and but about it.
Excellent. I think this is very positive information that you have given, that this therapy works, whatever the case may be, if it is done seriously with positive attitude. So now let's talk about the therapy session. What is the process? Is it the engagement starts with an interview, or you want to first talk to people and then say that, hey, come to my therapy session and this is what end result you will get? How does it go on? I mean, if you can share that.
See, the first step is doing the detailed analysis, like I had done for you, if you remember in the first meeting. So there we are analyzing the complete personality of a person by determining individual traits. Then after that first initial discussion of about half an hour, 45 minutes, I will tell the client to spend some time, go through the analysis which has been done, and then make up the mind what are the things they want to improve first, what are the traits they want to tackle first as an improvement. Then we will discuss maybe after a few hours or maybe the next day that, okay, I want to make these changes in my personality or in my character. Then we will decide the therapy to which will lead to the changes in those characteristics. So the first step will be I will give a line which will have the particular strokes which are to be corrected. Those strokes are to be practiced for 1 week. After 1 week, I will talk to them and then assess what changes they are feeling. And thereafter, I will make a slight change in the therapy for the second week. Then at the end of the second week, again, we will have a discussion. And in the third week, I will again make a slight change in the therapy. So it's a course for 3 weeks, by the end of which you will be able to experience and feel the results.
Well, I think this is a very interesting concept, and viewers who are watching this must listen each and every word of this conversation very carefully. And if you want to try this therapy to improve your personality, your leadership quotient, I think you must contact Naveen for taking his time to fixing your appointment for the therapy. And if you're not able to reach him, you can reach us directly and we will make the connection happen. By the way, we have the India Business Bunker Forum happening on 7th of January this week, where Naveen will be also present. So just in case, if you have any questions, you also join live. and ask you a question during January 7th event, which is starting at 2:30, from 2:30 to 3:30, which will allow the people to interact with Naveen live on any social media platform. So Naveen ji, thank you so much for joining us. And it was pleasure to know a little bit more about how the therapy with regard to grapho analysis and grapho therapies are being conducted. It was a learning experience for us.
Thank you so much. My pleasure.
All right, Naveen. So I'll say goodbye and I'll catch you during the India Business Bunker meeting on January 7th. And you have a good day. And viewers, you can actually write to us. The email will be published at the end of this video. You can write directly to us and we will make the connection happen. But don't forget to join India Business Bunker and interact with Naveen live during the show. And I'll catch you in the next one.